Hey there, welcome to Life Noggin. So there's no denying that space is incredible. It's a massive, mysterious thing that the world is still trying to understand. With so many people wondering about the final frontier, there are gonna be a few myths that pop up. Life Noggin is here to debunk 5 of those myths and give you some far-out info in the process. Let's do this. Myth number 1, there's a dark side of the moon. Perhaps brought about by the Pink Floyd album, there's a myth that says that one side of the moon is constantly bathed in light while the other is in a constant darkness. This isn't true at all. The moon is tidally locked to the Earth so that one side always faces our planet. This means it orbits its own axis once per Earth month. So it has a day and a night, just a day that lasts 2 Earth weeks and a night that lasts the same. Number 2, NASA takes up almost a quarter of the government budget. NASA has never had that much money, not by a long shot. The peak of NASA's budget was in 1966 when the agency was pushing to complete the Apollo lunar landing by the end of the decade. At that point, NASA was getting 4.4% of the GDP. Funding started dropping the next year and has been hovering on average around the 1% mark. The agency has never had 25% of the GDP, but could you imagine what we could do if we had that kind of money for space exploration? Are you listening, government? Number 3. Astronauts buried their poo on the moon. This is definitely a weird one, but one people have wondered about, because, well, you generally don't leave your leavings out in the open. But NASA didn't teach its astronauts to bury their poop. They didn't even send them up there with much of a bathroom. During moonwalks, NASA actually diapered its astronauts. It was the simplest solution. Use a diaper and then wash it off when you're back in the lunar module. Luckily, none of the astronauts used their moon diapers because there was no hot water in the lunar module. Number 4. Space has sound. Every science fiction movie with an epic space battle has classic laser sounds and the explosions of those lasers blasting apart spaceships. But the reality is there's no sound in space. Sound is actually a wave, and that wave needs a medium, like the Earth's atmosphere, to go from the source of the sound to your ears. In a vacuum, without any medium for sound waves to travel through, there is no sound. Sorry, George Lucas, space battles are really, really silent. Number 5. As children, we all grew up seeing the sun as a yellow circle in a blue sky over a field. Or if you were a more creative kid, it was a quarter circle in the corner of the paper with yellow rays streaming out of it. But the sun isn't yellow, and it doesn't actually shoot out perfect yellow rays. That yellow hue that you see is just an effect of our atmosphere. That's because it's a main sequence star with a temperature of about 10,340 degrees Fahrenheit. Whew, that means it could only be white. Cool, huh? Did you learn something today? If so, click that like button and answer us this. If you could name your own planet, what would it be called? If you want to know even more about space, check out my friend Amy over at Vintage Space who made this video possible. Or watch our video on the history of the internet. I'm Blocko, this has been Life Noggin, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to keep on thinking.